So next up, we're going to bring it back. So as you see, we're at the lap cooldown machine. So we're going to look it up and back. We're going to do an exercise, which is very, very negative reps. I'm going to explain it in a minute. So negative reps is all about taking away the actual pull down of the central weight. And you go down, so on this you pull down and then you go up in there. But a negative rep on this is I assist you pulling it down, and your goal is to hold that under tension for as long as possible. So you get rid of the positive bit, which is pulling it down, and the negative bit. So if you think of say good and bad, so the good part is that's the good part for your muscle, because that's working it. And then that's the bad part because it's relieving the tension. So by keeping that under tension for as long as possible, it becomes a negative rep. So on this we're going to do 6 weight normal reps. I'm going to say 8 just because I like teasing you. And I'm going to do 3 negative reps. So if you set the weight to be negative rep, what would you want to be negative? I'll say it.
Should be a bit.
So what we're doing is you're going to do normal, your normal lap in time. Sorry, so you grab it, grip it, and put it down to right chest height. So 1, and I'm going to breathe. And then put a negative. I'll show you now. So I'm going to bump that right up, and this is going to look really silly. So I'm going to grip it, and then I want you to hold it down, help me pull it down. And as soon as I'm down, just let go and let me do the work. Okay? So I'll count you down. So 1, 2, 3, let go. And then you just want to hold it under tension for as long as possible. And my lats are massive. Oh, happy. So we're going to do 3 of them on top of your normal rep, okay?
Yeah.
I'll wait without that on top of your rep. That was quite nice. Right then, so ready when you are. So good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 more. 7.